Corpus Christi ISD is investigating the band director at Moody High School after an allegation of misconduct. Carlos Padilla was placed on temporary leave on February 21st. That's according to CCISD officials. The following day, letters were sent home to the parents of band students. CCISD, however, cannot comment on the nature of the allegations, and they say Padilla being placed on temporary leave is a routine measure.